And I am going to give them to you, Anne, and what are you going to do with them?
I'm going to put the right prize under the right prize, hopefully.
And then what are you going to do?
And then I'm going to run back here.
And do what?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Pull the handle.
Pull what hand?
The one right there.
That's right. Pull that handle. And if you get anything less than four, what are you going
to
do?
I have to change them around.
And how long can you keep this up?
30 seconds.
45 seconds. 45 seconds. Are you ready to go?
Yes.
On your mark, get set. No, wait, I didn't say go. Get back here. Go, go, go. There she goes, ladies and gentlemen, with a 460 in play. She has the 1,001 in play. And here she comes to pull that handle right there and find that one right, two wrong, make change. Hurry, hurry, hurry. You have 25 seconds. Oh, there are two right. And there are two right there. Yes, there are two right and two wrong. You had two of them right. Stop the clock. Stop it on 50. Stop the clock on 50. Stop. Stop the clock. When you pull that down, I want you to know this now, and you can put them any place you wish, and then you'll come over and pull it down. But you had two right in the machine here. This said one right. You had two right and two wrong. So we're going to give you a chance. Set them any place you want. Go ahead. This is a free opportunity that comes very seldom in a lifetime. Now, put them where you want. Okay. Now, pull it down and let's see how you stand. Two right, two wrong. Go. Now, go on. You still have 14 seconds. Now, wait. Just a minute. Now what? Only one. I'll tell you what I'm going to do about this. You get all four prizes. Thank you for being on this show. Bye-bye. I tell you why I did that. I tell you why I did that. It's making me nervous. It's making me very nervous. We'll be back after this.